Hey guys, today I'm going to be reading Gorilla Tank Clones. This one is called Project Stretchers. Now, I got moderator, obviously, because I'm grappler and I'm just better than everyone else. How is that? Anyways, so there we got the house. The update thing. We got a plunger. The. Alright. This is supposed to start off with 500000, but I already bought some stuff, if you already can't tell. This does not work, obviously, but you can buy anything that's currently available right now. Quality isn't so good, but everything else is. And then we got the candy. Delicious. Sugar all the maps. We got chains. These do make sound. Yeah, they make sound, I guess. But few forest. Forest looks very clean. Yeah, nothing much going on. We also got the old canyons. Look so orange. Look so dark. Oh, I love the old canyons music. Why'd they have to change it, bro? It was awesome. And people actually agree with that update? Nah, I'm not checking out canyons. Let's check out mountains now. We got group join. But this isn't a private room, by the way, so we can't, I guess. This slide, obviously. It only vibrates once, which it feels weird, definitely. No, I was so close. The old mountains, like the first ever version, or maybe, I think. Not gonna lie. The old mountains doesn't look so bad with graphics or whatever. Yeah, it doesn't really look clean. Looks like cold ice. However, mountains isn't as good as fan games that, like, if not Paradise. Yeah, that game is a lot better. The snow, I guess. But guys, thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, smash like and take on my ball. Yeah, that's not my son. No.